what absolutely has to go right?
Everything.
But that's fine.
Yeah, that's why I'm hesitating with this question a little bit. Like, yeah. Yeah, yeah. I mean, so here's the key components. Telescope stabilization, image stabilization, the ability for the camera to take pictures, you know, make sure it works. The filter wheel must change filters when commanded. The telescope, if it's out of alignment because the temperature changed in the stratosphere, right? Minus 50, it has to work. It's like, how do we change it? Move the mirror back and forth and focus it. So it works. That has to work. How do you move? There's three motors. It's not just one. Every single motor has to work. And then you're like, okay, let's coarsely align the tip-tilt mirror. There's two actuators that are doing that. Both of them have to work. There's a focus actuator on the focal plane star camera. There's one on either side. Both of them have to work. There's a camera link cable that does not like to get cold. Okay? We have put heaters around it. We've wound wire literally around this cable. That has to work at minus 50, right? Did I measure the quantum efficiency correctly? I hope so. That has to work. Did we measure the transmission of the filters correctly? That has to work. Is the reaction, like, is that gonna work? Yes, it worked last time. The solar panels have to work. These struts that are holding the solar panels, when you launch, we hope that the launch shock is not going to break the struts. If you break the strut, the panel comes off, there you go. You're done. You can't get power. So there's so many things like that. It's hard to. There can be cosmic rays. Cosmic rays come in, hits this computer, changes one of the bits, and the computer fails. You know, that is something that we can't do anything about, to be honest. But that has to work. Yeah, like everything, when we launch, we lock the telescope to make sure, you know, it doesn't move around too much because of the launch shock. In 2019, when we got to float, the locks didn't come out when we sent the command for like an hour because the solid state relay in the controller had frozen in the troposphere. So we hope that doesn't happen again because that was extremely scary. Because if that happens, your telescope literally fixed and staring at one spot. There you go. You can't point. So that's a failure. there's so many little things like that have to work.